we comment. Just to end with this global competitiveness index, that what the global competitiveness index says is that countries go through three phases and pillars. A country that's just basically at the basic requirements will have achieved high ratings in these four pillars, and they will be factored in the requirements. Countries that are achieving reasonable progress in these 10 pillars will be, sorry, in these six pillars, will be efficiency driven.